So put your hands together for both of them, everybody. Adrian, Dinah, are you ready? Guys, is everyone at this venue ready?
Once a day that I would pray for you, I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room, and damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good, you look great, I like you, I can't wait. A first time, a first date, you're so fine, I'm so late. You sip wine, I drink straight, don't waste time to my place. I feel my heart erase, so catch me if I
there is something that we are going to do. So when we discussed the entire wedding, Edu, Dinah and I, we discussed of an idea where Edu writes 5 vows for Dinah that she will make for him. And same for Dinah. She's going to write 5 vows that she wants Edu to make to him. Now I've got the vows laminated and ready so they can take it home and paste it on their toilet door. Every time you're taking a poop, you know what to do, read. So we're going to let Dinah go first, because the one that Edu is reading is super sweet, and Dinah sent this to me 1 week in advance. Edu sent it to me 2 days in advance. That may be good enough, yes. So Dinah, the top 5 are yours, and the bottom 5 are Edu's, okay? So every time she says a wow, I need you guys to put your hands together, clap, make some noise, and you've got some music that will be played, okay? So before, yes, all 5. So before she does that, make some noise and put your hands together, everybody. I know you're hungry, but you can do better. Okay, so Dinah.
Edu is your wife. I vow that I'll never interrupt you while you watch a Manchester United game. Especially the Derby, guys. I'm not reading this, but okay.
Actually, Edu was written it for her. Okay.
Edu is your wife. I vow that Saturday nights are with the boys. I promise to set you free 1 day of the week. Edu, as your wife, I vow that I'll work out in a gym with you 4 days a week. Okay, chalo. Edu, as your wife, I vow that we will travel on a weekend getaway with me every once a month. Lastly, Edu, this is controversial, but as a wife, I vow to love you through thick and thin and all shades of black and brown. My cocoa pop.
So wait till you hear what Edu reads out now. But before that, put your hands together for Dinah and Edu, everybody! Okay.
Alright, here it goes. D, as a husband, I vow that D time comes before me time. Alright. D, as a husband, I vow that you are my missus and I'll do all the dishes.
Edu, repeat that a little louder.
I'll do the dishes. Okay, cool. I won't do the dishes.
Hey, what is it?
She's telling me to wash dishes. D, as husband, I vow to start a home gym and I'll be your trainer, personal trainer. And that way we save and get fit together. Yeah, let's do that. D, as a husband, I vow to have my pick up and drop service from the station and back so that you, the love of my life, travel safe. Yeah, we will arrange for that.
Did you see the expression on his face? He's like, what? Pick up, drop, station, hello?
Lastly, D, as a husband, I vow to give you my worst, my bad days, my burned breakfast, annoying traffic riddle on road to work, my lost keys, my no goal scoring days in ring football, the days when Manchester loses, and so does at ring football and fantasy football, annoying co-workers, comments, my failures if any. I know you'd want this every day and that you'd share all of your love to make me better at it.
Yeah, the way United is playing, you'll have to be with him all Saturday. So let's go and have that lovely cake cut. So, DJ, are we ready? Okay. That's super cute. At three. Okay, at three and a two and a one. Hit it. Put your hands together, everybody. With the two. Follow me behind. Beautiful. Stop clapping, especially family table. You've got to clap. All of you in the family. All your friends. Can you please put your hands together, everybody? Can you clap, please? Lovely, thank you so much.
Love me tender.